this time around. Now, if you've ever heard of bunny hop, sometimes you see the rabbit, oftentimes only in animation, on its back legs, you know, paws are up and it's hopping, right? Well, normally rabbits hop on all fours. They can't really walk on two legs, but we're gonna be doing that. So it's more actually, if you think of it, it's more like a kangaroo than a bunny, but it's called the bunny hop. I haven't come up with the name, so it's what it is. So you can have your hands here, or if you wanna make the rabbit ears, then you gotta put your hands behind your head and your elbows up. That's for the rabbit ears. Okay, so we're going back into a squat. Now, the focus of this of the bunny hop is to take a hop forward on two legs, hopping forward, but we want to drive through the hips. So all those squats that we did, all the squats that we've done, working through the glutes, working through the hips, pelvic thrust forward is the driver behind hops. Right? The legs are secondary. The legs come in after the primary work of the glutes and the hips is done. Right? So it's driving it forward and we push it forward. So when we're here, again, as we are going down into a squat, it's right? And if you do it strong enough, you're actually going to feel some momentum. So if I was to do this, right, I'm going to drive myself forward. So what's happening is twofold. So when I'm driving forward, I hit that top, then my legs kick in, right? My feet. So that ostrich movement that we did, right? That walk working through the calf, right? Propelling us forward, right? That extra weight is going to come through the foot. Right through both feet. So, coming. Okay? So, we're gonna go low. So, we're gonna take that nice squat, hands here or here, or just anywhere for this, at this point, just. Now, when we land, we wanna make sure that we're landing on the ball of the foot, not on the heel. You land on the heel, you're gonna shock the whole leg, right? You're gonna impact that leg, and that's what you don't wanna do. You land on the ball of the foot, you got all that muscle, all that spring, taking the impact. So when we land, we're landing on the ball of the foot, right? So let's try this. Here we go. Squat. Drive pelvic thrust to the top, leap off with the leg through. Okay, back. Now, I'm gonna not use my arms here. They're gonna be in front of me. Right? We're gonna go up. Not using the arms makes it harder. Try that again. Great workout. The lower in the squat you can go, the better. All right, and I wondered why we did all those squats, right? Okay, do this again. Woo. All right, feeling that. Keep working the bunny hop. See you in the next video.